Hello friends, welcome to Tech Just Preet YouTube channel, and today in this video I am going to show you how to install Android OS on your laptop or PC. So friends, keep watching this video. So friends, to install Android OS on your laptop or PC, first of all go to unetbootin.org. And after that you have to download unetbootin software on your laptop or PC. There are three versions of it. You can download it for Windows, Mac and also for Linux. But here I am downloading it for Windows. It is only 2.35 MB. So download it. And when the downloading is complete, we have to download Android OS ISO file. So you have to go to android/x86.org website. You can download any version of Android you wish to install on your laptop or PC. But here I am downloading Android 6.1 version. So I will click on it. And it will open this page and click on the first link. It will redirect me to this page. So I will download x86 ISO file. It is 675 MB. So it will take a while to download this file. And when the downloading is finished, copy this file to your desktop. And now we have to install unetbootin software. So double click on it to start installing. Click on next, click on decline, and it will start downloading software. It is only 4.6 MB. However, you can also get the link for this software in the video description. So here we have to select disk image and select the Android ISO file we have just downloaded. And we also have to plug in our USB drive. Here you can see, this is my USB drive. So let's format it. So after format, go to unetbootin software again and click on OK. And it will start installing Android OS files on your USB drive. It will take a while, so you have to wait. And when it finish copying files to your USB drive, just click on exit button. And now you have to restart your PC and you have to go to in BIOS menu. There are many options by which you can go to your BIOS menu. For example, you can press the Del button while the laptop or PC restarting. There are different keys for different manufacturers of laptop or PC. So you can also try F9 or F10 and it will redirect you to BIOS menu. So now you have to navigate to the system configuration and click on boot options, and here you will find UEFI boot order. So you have to make your PC boot from your USB drive. So select the USB disk or USB drive option here and now press up and down keys to make your PC boot from USB drive, as you can see on your screens. And after that, press F10 button on your keyboard, select yes, it will save changes, and after that your PC will restart. After restart, if you see this message on your screen, just click on escape key. And now you will see a Android installation menu. Just select the first option and it will boot Android OS live from your USB drive. And now It will take a while to boot Android from your USB drive. Just wait for 5 to 10 minutes. As you can see here, now the installation is complete. Now select your preferred language and click on Start. You can skip the Wi-Fi option. Select date and time and click on Next. Now click on Next. Click on No Thanks and select your preferred launcher. So here you can see the Android is working very well. So let's check what is the version of Android. So let's go to settings. Now scroll down to system and select about tablet. So here you can see Android version is 8.1. It's Oreo. So friends, this is how we can run Android OS on our laptop or PC using USB drive. So friends, if you like this video, please hit the like button, or you can subscribe my channel to get more videos like this. So thanks for watching this video.